Mitchell started the game with a defensive-minded approach, employing a double pivot of Siraj's centre-man Khalid Aucho. In addition, used two natural left-backs with Joseph Ochaya playing slightly ahead of Aziz Kayondo. An implication, the team had over 7 to 8 defensive-minded players. With Uganda in a situation it is in now, will Mitchell shift from his defensive philosophy to attack the Taifa Stars in their own backyard?
As football is one of the best games, if not the best, in the world, and it's a game that connects a lot of people. In my time since I started playing football, I've moved around so many countries and I've met so many people, but I have to say that this is the country I've made most friends, and most of the people in the Tanzanian team are my friends because I've played either against them or with them in the same team. So it's really something that you look at people you're playing against. They're not your enemies, they're friends. But during the 90 minutes, we're ready to put friendship aside and fight. And then after the 90 minutes, we can shake hands and smile and do everything. But during the 90 minutes, we're ready to fight and give our best and make sure we crush them. Yeah, we want to thank God that we finished our game in Egypt. We lost the game, but we thank God that we was able to reach here successfully. Everything is going well so far. We are well prepared as players and everyone in the team. And we are looking forward to changing the result in tomorrow's game to fight hard. We are ready to fight and make sure that we get the required results. We need the 3 points to put our chances well to be able to qualify out of the group into the AFCON.
Past times, we had the situation where after one match for national team, you wait 3 months to either be happy that you have won or be analyze why you have lost. Now, this is blessing in disguise for us. 96 hours after, we have chance for redemption. We have chance all the pain we have felt after losing on Friday to throw on the Benjamin Kappa and see what football will give us. Believing in work we are doing, believing in country we represent, believing in players that are representing their own country and their people. We are coming here to play with our brothers from Tanzania with the highest degree of respect, fully aware that is thin line between failing and succeeding. We shall try this time to lean towards something that will lead us towards much better mood and happiness than it was the other day.
The Cranes need to win all the remaining 3 games in the group stages if they're to qualify for the finals.